On 1st May 2020, Maharashtra Health Minister Rajesh Tope announced the Mahatma Jyotiba Phule Health Insurance Scheme. Under this scheme, 100% free treatment will be given to COVID-19 patients. Isn't that wonderful? Maharashtra is the first state to do this in India. 85% of the people, that is those who have orange and yellow ration cards, will be covered under this scheme. 15% of the people who have white ration cards would have to pay for their treatment. He later announced that those with white ration cards will be included as well. Tope said, "We got a complaint that private hospitals were charging rupees 1 lakh per day for the treatment of COVID-19 patients. Under this scheme, all medicine, surgeries and medical expenses will be included. There were earlier 496 hospitals in the scheme. And now, more than 1,000 private hospitals have been added. You can avail free services in such hospitals. A 74-year-old person was admitted to Nanavati Hospital for COVID-19. He then passed away due to the illness. They were shocked to receive a bill of rupees 16 lakh and were charged rupees 1 lakh per day. The middle class family were unable to pay the hospital bill for rupees 1 lakh a day. Many families have complained of private hospitals making a huge profit for COVID-19 treatments.